The camellia became Coco Chanel's signature flower. But I don't think anyone ever designed a camellia that was as beautiful as nature before. But I think that they only did. That's how beautiful. So you can show it with this, mm-hmm. and then we'll show the idea. Mm-hmm. It's this one here. So this was designed to be worn in a necklace, a little bit like that. And it's carved from one single piece of chalcedony.